context. She saw the need for us to be able to enjoy our mental services. You and I have the right to enjoy your mental services, like food. You have the right to enjoy 24 hours power supply. You have the right to good network. You have the right to better market. You have the right to become an entrepreneur. So, for you, the government, the governmental structures that we have actually limiting a lot of these things. Okay? And that is why Big Nation as a platform decided to say, okay, we can do something. We can help ourselves by ourselves. Okay, we can be able to start off something that will make us very effective. Do you understand? So Big Nation came up with after checking all these platforms, okay, Big Nation decided to come up with a platform called Benjia. Now this Benjia is a blockchain powered application, is a mobile application that we can use to be able to create platforms for yourself. Now these platforms are, maybe you have an idea, something that the government is supposed to do for your own community and the government is not doing it. It says, okay, in order for you to be very effective and then to cut bureaucracies and all that, they decided to look at this kind of application. How many of you are limited if you want to send a message on WhatsApp? How many of you are limited by governmental rules? You send videos, you do selfies, you use Snapchat without governmental rules to be happy. All of us have the right to be able to use WhatsApp to the best of our ability. For me, I was using WhatsApp to market my photography. And then I was using WhatsApp to do other things. Now each and every one of us here belongs to a WhatsApp group, whereby the interest is one, the interest is common. Like this class, sure, you have a WhatsApp group, right? And the interest for your own WhatsApp group is one, they pass very vital information. Tell you if there is going to be a cancellation in your lecture time or not. Tell you if there are other developments that the students have to do this. And then this class is supposed
give
to
be part of it.
That's why you have all these platforms. Right? So when we have decided, oh, the representation as a platform decided, let's do something like this to be able to help people of like minded people who can team together, who have almost the same kind of vision to champion change around their community. And let's be able to champion governmental services to be able to help people access this kind of organization. For me, I have an example of something that is working. In my own community, I stay in the Samyang State of Nigeria. Okay, if you stay, I have you stay in the town. I stay in the town, you also stay in the town. I live in the town, just after we leave. And we have decided, hello, are you here? Okay, we have decided to come up with a solution for my community. Myself and one of my friends who stay in the US, she's also a Big Nation ambassador. We decided, when we initiated this discussion, I was treating typhoid, okay? And I told her that I've been treating typhoid for a while, like for a very long period of time. I've been treating typhoid. So she asked me what we can do, how we can be able to reduce the rate at which I treat typhoid. Then we came up with a Big Nation platform called Adeco. Now, Adeco platform, what we intend to do is to be able to get water filters, okay? That people will be able to use the available water they have or the available tap water they have. You can be able to filter the water, and then it's going to reduce or completely take away the bacteria that are in the water. This is just an example, and this idea is supposed to cover the whole of bacteria. So with time, from time, I am going to the head, or I'm going to be in charge of distributing free water filters for people in Nigeria. because this is something Vindication wants to do. Okay? Vindication feels that you have the right to save drinking water. So I am now trying to see how my community can benefit from this governmental service. Actually, the government is supposed to give us clean water. They are supposed to give us safe drinking water. But you see, for me, we came up with an initiative to substitute governmental service. I'm not saying that we're going to take away government. I'm not saying we should fight government. But I'm saying that there are alternatives to what government can give you. So maybe here, I want to now throw the challenge to you. Now, this nation, as like I said from the beginning, there is a governmental, there is a fundamental governmental issue. And the big nation has decided to say, okay, let's try using our big nation says that we have a solution, a mobile solution, an internet solution, that we will introduce this application called the GR. And then on this application, we can now decide to start a movement or start a community whereby you can provide alternative or solution to governmental issues in your community. Do you understand? So this is what Vindication has done. Now, this is your part. What can you do for your own community? That's the reason why we're here. We're here to ask you, what can you do? We're trying to support you. That you should begin to think of how your community can benefit from what you do. You get to school not for the want of coming to school, but you get to school so that you can live with a difference, right? So that you can do things with a difference. So we can say, how can you affect your community positively? Do you understand? So do you have, if you have an idea that you think, okay, like I said, for me it is water, I decided to say, okay, let's work on providing safe and good drinking water for my community. Maybe your community is something different. Okay? Maybe you want to start up a movement that says all the students here. All the students here in this course or in this class will be able to champion a certain course that will affect the University of Jos in a different or in a certain way. Do you understand? Maybe your issue is you want to have maybe you want to have projectors in all, or maybe you want to have PA systems in all the lecture theatres in the University of Jos. It's something that students can champion. I tell you this, let me give you an instance. Say for instance, all of us here, we're more than. What's your profession? You're more than one people. Okay, now say for all of us here, we'll give 10 naira. Already it's 15,000 naira. Agree? It is enough to stack up something for your class. Do you understand? So these are the kind of ideas. What can we do? How can we push them? Vindication can help you. This is one of the most interesting parts. Your Vindication can help you to be able to start off something, just like they helped me to be able to start off providing water filters for people in my community. Now, Vindication, once you put up together, once you are able to put up a very useful program, Vindication has decided before, considered, Vindication considered it. Once you upload your proposal on that site. Now your proposal will be voted. If your proposal is brilliant people, Vindication has something they call incubation nations. That means platforms that are will be incubated, okay? Or platforms that will be supported by Vindication. Do you understand? So I'm here to talk to you because I know you are brilliant and then you can come up with brilliant ideas. So if it's possible, you will be able to submit a proposal for Vindication to sponsor. Do you understand? And then again, Vindication has, I left this one because I don't want to start it until I do feel I am here to talk to you about money or something. But how many of you know about Vindication? I will do this in 2 minutes. Do you know about Bitcoin? Okay, yes, some of you know about Bitcoin. Bitcoin, when it started in, when it started 10 years ago, Bitcoin was, let me
10 now. Here,
it was less than 10 now. Do you know that this coin today is selling for about 3 million now? Do you know? Okay. Now, one of these Bitcoin that was sold 10 years ago today is over 3 million. It means that you can actually invest for your children. If you are not thinking about yourself, you can invest for your children. And that would give you sponsor some of your ideas. Okay? If you are actually thinking about getting into the crypto space, Bitnation has something we call Ventures Arbitration Token Card. Now this card is what is used to power the Pangea application. Okay? So you use the card to do transactions just like you use your mobile banking. Okay? You can use the card to buy services on the Pangea. So say for instance, if you want to join a platform or you want to create a platform, you can use the card. Okay? And then this card is going for less than 10 naira. It's like 3.6 naira for one. Okay? So we are also believing that in the next 10 years or 5 years or 2 years, that we'll be able to sell one part for maybe 10, or who said 3 million? Okay, I will dash you some part. That's 50 years. I am going to want my hotspot, but let me just give you the address because I have just 50 minutes. So let me just give you the address. Once you go on Google Play Store, just check Bitnation. Search for Bitnation. Okay? You can see this logo. Once you download the application, do you understand? Once you download the application, send me a WhatsApp again. Then I will tell you what to do. But once you download the application, you can now begin to create your own profile. It has a chat interface. It also has other interface that we are going to incorporate very soon. The next release is going to be on the 8th of June. So we do updates after every release. Now, part of your question is the form part of our updates. Because all we are trying to do is to be able to present you with the best mobile application, like the best we can do. Our application is the first application that you can actually create this kind of platform that I'm telling you about. You can go and do a research, if you can have, and even Facebook, you cannot do it. Even WhatsApp, you cannot do it. Snapchat, WeChat, you cannot do it. We're the first blockchain application to start off something that you can create platforms. So you are privileged to start to join the first of its kind. Okay, so thank you very much. Now we have three questions. Because of your time, I don't want to have a little bit. Please, you can ask me any question you want. Yes, please. Yes. Hello, please come in. He's asking a very brilliant question.
Yeah, it's 12. My car has a problem.
Hello. Okay, what he's just saying is, how can Bitnation be of benefit to all of us here? Because the first thing I want all of us to take home. Okay, meanwhile, let me pass my information to all of you. I will ask for another maybe 10 minutes some other day, so that I can come and give you. There's something we call airdropping. So if you download this application, okay, it comes with an address that you are going to give me that day, and then I will be able to send you free tokens. So this part I'm telling you, Bitnation wants to be very generous. I will come back here, and then I'm going to give you retreat. So once you, that's what I'm saying, so that I will keep strong. That's what I'm saying, download this application, the refugee application. Just go on Play Store and tap and type Big Nation. That's okay. Then you will see the application with this job. Download it and let me on WhatsApp. Just send me a message on WhatsApp. Any questions again? Okay, so asking how can it be of help to you? Like I said, automatically need like this. In the, for being a Big Nation ambassador, I have a lot of access. But for you who is going to be able to have help, what you are going to do
that Peter graduates, London.
Okay,
you are coming for the master's.
So in kai kaga maza ka dinga zuwa clinic a jut kenan kana kana so a
should be coming like now I'm a consultant so I want to administer they won't be the last sentence I have that message
okay.
I have last sentence for consulting I can do that in the system I want to manage my own clinic
to yourself because by 40 it makes it grow right now I have about 365,000
pounds
okay. Yes, I have about 300 and I don't intend to send it. My daughter is just 1 year plus. I will leave it until maybe when she gets 5 years. When she gets 5 years, by then probably maybe it has it is very high in value. Then I can send it and then okay. So but I tell you right now what the value of the part I have is over 1 million right now. The value of what I have. Okay? So it is something, thank you very much. It is something you can actually invest. Please send me WhatsApp. Send me a WhatsApp message. Thank you very, very much. I really appreciate it. And I thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.